Hey guys, Mike from Brian here at SportsStop.com to tell you about the new Clutch shoulder pad. Here's a closer look at the new Brian Clutch shoulder pad. This pad has got a three-piece shoulder cap design and an adjustable armor system. So a lot of kids have trouble fitting into pads, making sure the neckline and shoulder caps will line up over their shoulders. So with this system, you can just slide this in and adjust your shoulder cap in and out. Also, like the predecessor Low Pro series, you have the GridFlex compression molded foam, but now they've incorporated an ICS chest sternum plate, so a little sturdier in the front, and then in the back also they put that in the spinal area. Great coverage on this pad, and it's a lightweight pad for the player looking for protection, but as much speed and flexibility as they could possibly get. Pick it up today at SportsStop.com.